My mom was a college athlete and had always been in great shape. My sister and I noticed her having a tougher time getting around. We knew something wasn't right. My grandmother died from muscular dystrophy. So when my mother was diagnosed, she knew it would be the battle of her life. Now I'm using every muscle in my body to make sure she doesn't fight it alone. This is my cause and my pledge to you, Mom.